Palestinians in East Jerusalem and Gaza took to the streets ahead of the so-called Nakba Day on Sunday. That's the name Arabs give to the creation of Israel in 1948, which left hundreds of thousands of Palestinians displaced. Just ahead of that anniversary, the U.S. Middle East peace envoy, George Mitchell, announced he'd resigned after 2 years in the job. It's nearly 5 months since he was last in the region, returning home after failing to reignite talks between Israelis and Palestinians.